But I'm going to let y'all blow up the cement truck that's over there by that place that's being built. And then I'm going to go ahead and take care of the cement truck with the helicopter. Because the helicopter got missiles and shit. So I got the rocket launcher. Like, get a car, like, space, get a car, bro, because we got to barricade this shit. Like, make sure I got a good enough car for shield, man, because we got, like, we need shield, bro. Because they finna shoot us from everywhere. It's like hella dudes over here. Yeah, tilt it that way because there's dudes on the roof and shit. Don't shoot yet. Make sure everybody got a good position. Shit. Cause I'm off to get lit up. Alright. Y'all ready? Alright, go. Headshot. Sit your ass. Oh shit. Let me get this dude over here. Sit your ass down. Headshot. Sit your ass down. Tell you, baby. There's some dudes up there on the thing. That's what I'm saying. You got the truck. You better save all your truck. Because this dude's in that building up there. They go on top. They're going to hit you. I got the sniper rifle, but I can't use that motherfucker. There's too many dudes right now. I'm going to go ahead. Blow that up. Blow this truck up so you see them dudes on the left. On the right, I should say. Alright, let me take one for the team since I got the bulletproof car. Let's see. Let me scout the area. What the fuck? What the fuck? Don't blow them up. Yeah, don't blow them up because them other cars going to come. Do not blow them up. Kill everybody first. Then we'll have a standoff with the trucks. Do not blow up the cement truck yet. Because once you blow up one, they start coming. Fuck that. Let me go over here. Stay down. He went and got the, oh no. It's still good. Oh shoot, back up. Alright. Well, wait, don't leave yet, because they might kick us out the session because you left. You come over here. Sure, times. No space. Dude. How many dudes are still over there? There's still dudes in that roof, ain't it? Don't blow it up. Don't whatever you do not blow the truck up. Alright, let me go over here and get these dudes. Get these dudes over here. Just the last. Die already, damn. The rest of the dudes are fine. Oh shit, get back in the car. Right. Lighting me up on guys finna go over there and handle the rest of them. Where the fuck is they hitting me from, bro? I'm trying to figure out where your dude's at. You know what, man? Fuck this shit, man. You got your sticky bone other car, right? Hold up, let me throw this one on here. Oh shit, get back in the car. Fuck! You on your... Damn, man. No! Space, just blow up the trucks. Oh no. Space, blow up the trucks and then I got out the car to blow up the cement truck and then I was gonna just like say fuck it and just go at it with the trucks. No, get in the truck. You gotta hurry up and get in that truck. Yeah, left from the D-pad. Then you got proximity bombs or sticky bombs. Oh shit! Fuck. Oh, it's sad. It's sad. You got proximity. Man, you got proximity bombs. You can't get in the car. Yep. You might as well just walk in and commit suicide, bro. You might as well just walk up in there and let them just end you, bro. You gotta shoot it. You just gotta shoot it. Yeah, proximity bombs, you gotta just shoot them. Or you can't get near them, though, because if you walk right by them, they gonna automatically blow up, but... Yeah. Alright. I thought you logged off.
Oh, shit.
Then fuck it, we could do this one then, since. Space to tell you, bro, these missions be hard, bro. But this one right here, this is gonna take a minute, because we gotta kill all the dudes, take the drugs, then we gotta go over there and then blow up all their cars, and then chase down the gang leader. You got